Through Concept Visions, MBDA aims to build an extremely innovative, yet highly credible vision of future military capabilities. The Hoplite weapon system is designed for the complex battle space of 2035 and beyond. It provides an organic precision strike capability to both naval and ground forces. By giving the operator executive control over key mission parameters, the burden of optimizing the engagement is reduced. Hoplite L is a high-capability missile for use in isolated and complex scenarios. The missile's multi-mode seeker allows for both covert navigation and passive target identification. Its kinetic energy penetrator is boosted to defeat hardened targets. Hoplite can also provide immediate precision fire support to ground troops. Mission control minimizes pre-launch delays by avoiding congested or conflicted airspace. Hoplite S is a utility missile for simple or third-party supported engagements. It can receive semi-active laser target designation from UAVs or forward observers. From an ISA container, Hoplite offers support to forward operating bases with a minimal logistic footprint. Reduced reaction time and operator-in-the-loop capability offer a true counter-battery response, even in complex environments. Approaching target area, Hoplite L dwells to provide target designation for Hoplite S. It then relays battle damage assessment before engaging its own target. Thank you.